Meet 17-year-old Alina Randhawa.
I am founder of Project CHAP,
which stands for
Children's Health Assistance Program.
During her sophomore year, Alina realized there was a significant financial gap in the country's health care.
I have a lot of family in the medical field, so it's just something I've always been around, you know, and I've always heard heartbreaking stories of families not being able to make ends meet.
One of those families were the Youngers from Colusa.
Chris was born with truncus arteriosus, which is a heart defect.
3 days into his freshman year, Chris's health took a turn for the worst.
We rushed him to Roseville Memorial, and he coded as we walked through the door.
The 14-year-old suffered heart, kidney, and liver failure.
I prayed harder than I've ever prayed my whole entire life, and as we came back up, there was 14 doctors standing outside of his room, and I thought the worst had already happened.
Miraculously, Chris pulled through.
When it happened, I couldn't really like see. I could just hear like things happening around me, and I just heard a lot of people talking.
As Chris healed, the medical bills racked up. Their struggle caught Alina's attention. Through numerous fundraisers, CHAP raised $5,000 for the Youngers, which they'll put toward a van with a wheelchair lift.
It allows me to be in my, like, an electric wheelchair and then, you know, be able to go and do stuff, not have to be picked and carried out of a car and put into it.
As CHAP opens a new chapter at California High School in San Ramon, Alina believes this is just the foundation of what's to come.
I want to carry on CHAP with me through college and, you know, through the rest of my career as someone who wants to go into healthcare. I think there's a lot of room for philanthropy and good people in healthcare.
Alina Randhawa is our community champion. Mike Cherry, KCRA 3 News.